Mega Badger interviews.
What is famous?
Oh, I'll do it. Fangirls is a collection of like-minded women who all have a passion for video games, anime, comics, movies, books. We come together and we just kind of like sit around and discuss it. It's pretty much a round table of fandom. It's all these girls in Dallas who I think represent and have the same passions I do for these different types of you know, hobbies, as far as like costuming, cosplay, reading, video games. So we review comic books, video games, books. We go out to events like this and we promote the webcast. We cover it, and then we have a YouTube channel to where all that video footage is seen.
What sort of conventions have you gone to?
Pretty much all of them. We do Dallas Comic Con, Fan Days, AllCon. She was recently at Drag Con. Natalie was at Screw Attack just a few months ago. I'm going to be going to St. Louis next year. We push them everywhere.
Now, for people who don't know who Lady Gaga and Proto Man is.
Basically, Proto Man is from the Mega Man video game series. It is Mega Man's older brother, type of an anti-hero, kind of rival to Mega Man. And Lady Gaga is a pop singer.
How can other girls join the Fangirls of Dallas?
Pretty much, you can find us at thefangirlsofdallas.com. If you have anything that you want to contribute as far as writing an article or coming in and like discussing any of the topics, you can email us through our website, as ProtoMan demonstrates. We have a Twitter and Facebook pages, and Instagram. Like, it's all linked to our main page, thefangirlsofdallas.com.
What excites you about Retropalooza?
For me personally, it's the prospect of finding something that I once had